Look at us, aren't we the happy pair?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just get like this sometimes when I think about Charles. I'm sorry, I just can't help it.
Hey, you want a cookie?
No, thanks.
No? You know, you shouldn't apologize to me about anything. I mean, I've been unloading on you for weeks now about, Dominique.
Well, still, I appreciate the shoulder.
This money thing really bothers you, doesn't it?
Yeah. Well, I really should go get my things together and back up. Get out of your hair.
Well, wait a second. I don't want you to do that.
Are you kidding? I'm surprised you haven't chartered a plane and had me dropped off at the South Pole or something.
Why would I do that?
Oh, I don't know. I mean, I have been the perfect house guest. I haven't been too messy or nosy. I only cost you $250,000.
What's money?
A lot.
Wait a second.
No.
I don't want you to go.
I have to go.
You've been cooped up in this apartment for weeks. You haven't even seen any of Boy Charles here in the summer. I'll tell you what. You keep saying that you owe me. If you see the town with me, I'll call it even.
I was wondering if you wanted to get something to eat, but, that's okay.
I can't anyway.
Don't tell me you're gonna go wash your hair, right? See, normally I think that's a brush off, but in this case I think it's actually a pretty good idea.
What do you think?
Well, you, look like hell.
Thank you. I'm going to be a runaway. And tonight is the night. Tonight I'm going to hit the streets and find Jagger's brother.
Guess again, Felicia.
Guess what again?
First of all, those kids out there are going to see through this getup before you can say how you're doing.
No, they won't.
And second of all, where do you think you're going? Down to Elm Street?
That's the first street I'm going to hit. Yeah.
No, no way. You're not going down there alone.
Some dress.
I'll say. I bet your mom didn't make that one. Where'd you get it?
I don't remember.
You don't remember? I mean, Karen, this is a pretty racy dress.
Brenda, I don't have to explain anything to you.
Now, why don't you explain it to me? I thought you were so anxious to go to work. What happened? The General Hospital changed her dress code or what?
It could be kind of therapeutic, actually, for the patients. I mean, especially the men.
I don't have to listen to that.
Hey, you never intended to go to work, did you? Did you?
Thank you. General Hospital.
I didn't lie.
Yeah, right.
Jagger, maybe she has a good reason. I mean, she must have a good reason for walking around here in this outfit. I personally would love to hear what it is.
Why don't you take a walk?
Oh, maybe I will. Do you want me to go?
I don't want you to go anywhere. Are you going to answer my question or not?
It's not a big deal, okay? They canceled my shift at the hospital. You know, the night was cleared. I thought I would have a little fun. Did I commit a crime or something?
I don't know. Did you?
I don't have to check in with you anyway.
Who are you checking in with?
Not you either.
You know, I think you should go. I think you should go and spend some time with your new boyfriend. I think you really should go.
Oh, is that what you're going to do? You certainly haven't wasted any time, Jagger. You know, I guess you didn't have to look very far, though. You probably tripped right over 2 seconds after we broke up. You okay?
Now, why wouldn't I be?
Jagger, I mean, that was so weird. See the way she was dressed?
Listen,
I can't believe that.
I don't want to spend 1 second talking about this, okay? We've got more important things, like finding my brother. Okay? Well, let's get out of here. Please.
Excuse me?
Face it, Felicia, it's just not a good idea.
Oh, you don't think so?
No, I don't think so. What are you going to do? Go down to Elm Street just roaming around looking for trouble?
Information, Mac. I'm going down there to get information on Jagger's brother. And if trouble finds me, I can handle it.
What was that I heard? If trouble finds me, I can handle it?
That's what I said.
You know, I think you've been hanging down at that gym too much. Pretty soon, I wouldn't be surprised if you just start spitting on the ground.
That's disgusting.
You're doing this to make me mad, aren't you?
Oh, Mac. I could think of 100 easier ways to make you mad.
Have you considered the fact that when you start asking questions about this my kid, it's going to run up a red flag?
I'll just be smart about it, and you know I can be.
So you're just going to go down there and start interrogating all these kids about another kid?
Information, I look like a runaway. I am going to fit in. I think you're just jealous because there's no way you could.
Yeah, that's it, Felicia. You hit the nail right on the head. I'm, you know, don't look 14 at all, and I'm just sick about it.
Call you later.
Wait a minute, just... Please don't do this, all right? Look, what if for some reason, for any reason at all, they spot you as an imposter?
Well, then, I'm sure they'll just kick me out. They're just runaways. They're not murderers.
Then I'm going with you.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. You can't. You had your chance. I asked you before if you wanted to be a part of all this. You said no. And now I'm doing it alone. And I couldn't be happier.
So you staying?
Yes, I give up. But just for tonight, I still am going to go home in the morning.
Okay, well, then first things first here. Have you ever seen me in a tuxedo?
No.
Well, let me just describe.
Too hard to describe. Huh?
Well, that's actually beyond words.
No tux, okay, I forgot to pack my beaded gown. What's my next choice?
Let me think here. Okay, how about I cook us dinner here, then we go out.
Next choice.
Oh, come on, just give a little bit of thought, just like
I'm
that.
I'm sorry.
No?
Okay, I have an idea.
You do?
How about we do something simple? Like, is there a place where you and Dominique used to like to go just to grab a bite? I mean, if that's all right with you.
That'll be perfect. You'll be a cheap date.
If you don't count the $250,000 you already spent on me.
Well, I already have.
Well, I haven't. And I won't.
Will you for just tonight?
All right. Tonight.
Tonight. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, do you think this picture will be good enough for anyone to recognize him?
Well, it's better. Still hard to see, but it's better.
Right. When are you going out?
As soon as Bobby gets here, she's going to babysit for me.
Is she going to call me, right?
The minute I get in.
All right, great. I don't care what time it is, really.
Don't worry, I'm going to find him. Okay?
Yeah.
Come on.
Thanks.
I'll call you. I promise.
Please.
Okay. Thanks. Bye-bye. Where's Bobby? She was supposed to be here 5 minutes ago.
Maybe that's her way of telling you to stay home.
Oh, would you stop it? Maxie, sweetheart, come here, please. Oh, don't you look all sweet, all ready for bed? Is Phyllis ready, too?
Where are you going?
I'm going out for a little while.
Why?
Well, because I'm going to help Jagger find his little brother.
Where is he?
Well, that's what I'm going to find out. It's like hide and seek. If you knew where the hiding place was, it wouldn't be a very good hiding place, would it?
Can I play?
Play what?
Hide and seek.
No. We're not actually going to play.
Hello.
Here's Bobby now.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Well, it's me, but I have to go because Tony just called and he's at the soccer game with BJ and the car won't start. So I have to go and pick them up.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, but I can take Maxie with me if you know.
Well, that's okay. She's already in her pajamas.
I got a better idea. Why don't you just postpone this till another time or maybe never?
Well, I have an idea. Why don't you watch Maxie while she's gone?
What? No.
Well, why not? Would you like to stay with Uncle Mac for a little while?
Yes. No.
What's wrong? Don't you think you can handle it?
That's not it.
Guys, while you work this out, why don't I go pick up Tony, huh?
Okay, Bobby. Thank you.
Welcome.
Bye.
Well, what's the verdict, Max? Do you think you can handle it?
Felicia, taking care of Maxie will be a breeze. That's not the problem.
Prove it.
Hello.
Okay, now you be good for Uncle Mac, okay? And I'll try to call you later.
Felicia, do better than try, okay? Yeah. Felicia. Be careful. Think about Felicia.
I think she's great. I think she seems really smart and determined.
You think she can pull this off?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I followed that whole Ryan Chamberlain thing, remember? Because of Robin.
Yeah, he had to move out of Robin's place and stay in a brownstone because they're trying to catch him, right?
Yeah. Ryan had this whole sick obsession with Felicia, and she just turned the whole thing around against him. It was great. I mean, she's so brave, you know? He's a murderer.
Yeah, she got guts, all right. You know, I feel like something's gonna happen. Like, I got a shot at finding my brother.
You do, Jagger.
And part of this is because of you.
Me?
Yeah. You've been there for me. You've been a friend. You've been very supportive. Thank you.
That's what friends are for, right?
Yeah, but sometimes it doesn't always work out that way.
Hey, have you noticed what a beautiful night it is out?
Still want to do something?
Yeah, I think we deserve to do something. We deserve a break.
I know, but listen, if Felicia calls me tonight, I want to be here, okay?
Jagger, come on. We just left Felicia. I mean, she might be good, but, you know, she's not a magician. Look, you're tempted to go, aren't you?
But I got a job.
I know you have a job. Look, Karen works here, too, and Ruby gave her the night off. And she said that you could have time off, too. Come on, Jagger, I have an idea.
I'm afraid to ask.
The Quartermain boat.
No way.
Yes way, why not?
What, did you forget about AJ and Jason? My best friends?
Nothing.
Look, don't think about AJ and Jason. I mean, what do they have to do with any of this? Think about the stars. Think about the water. Come on, we could go for a midnight.
Brent, I'm not breaking in any boathouse. I got these feelings about jails, you know what I mean?
Jagger, would I ask you to break in? Would I do that?
If you got what you wanted, yes. Big yes, yes.
No, I would never do that to you, unless it was absolutely necessary. And in this case, it's not. I work for Mrs. Quartermain. Remember, she said I could use the boat, the spa, anything, anytime I want.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding. She said I could use anything on the estate. Say yes. Come on. Yes.
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 All right.
See?
Yes. Okay.
Okay. I'm going to run up and get my suit.
Could you get mine too, please?
Sure.
I'll meet you downstairs.
Okay. Here we are, home sweet home.
Sorry, we're all full up.
Ross.
Hey, Crystal. No strays allowed.
Oh, yeah? What are you? Sure it's okay? Just ignore him.
I appreciate this.
Yeah, well, there's not much to appreciate. You can sleep here. This is Seattle.
Seattle? Not all the way from Seattle?
Not anymore. Anyways, guys, this is Carla. She got sick of her dad beating up on her, so she split. Okay, this is CD, Stash. No show.
How you doing?
Fine.
Hey, Stash, what do you got for us, huh? We're hungry, huh?
She's great, Crystal. I'm happy for you.
Hey, shut up. She'll pay you back tomorrow.
What is she waiting for, fries?
Hey, you better eat it. That might be breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Not sure. You look kind of familiar. I know, you're the girl in all those heavy metal rock videos, right?
Yeah, that's right.
What's happening, Carrie?
Not much. Just got a little bored, figured I'd come by and check you out.
Couldn't stay away, huh?
Oh, right. You're so irresistible.
Can I say, some of us have it and some of us don't.
Ha. Is this where the rave's supposed to be tonight? I thought they always had them in warehouses. Oh. Is this a strip club?
Oh, bite your tongue. Not a strip club. The strip club. You want to come in?
I've never even been outside of one of these things.
Well, there's a first time for everything, right?
No, I don't think so.
Carrie, don't go.
No, it's bedtime.
I'm hungry.
You just brushed your teeth. Come on, bed. Let's go. Okay? Okay. Okay, there you go. Okay.
I'm thirsty.
You're thirsty, huh? Let's get a drink of water then. Can't go to bed thirsty now, can we? All right, let's see. You sit right here. Be careful, I don't want you to fall, okay? All right. Here. Here's some more. Is this your favorite? Yeah? All right. What about a half a glass for you? There you go. Okay. You think maybe you could speed it up just a little bit? How about me? Can I have a sip? One sip? Hardly anything left now. Okay, that's it. Bedtime. Perfect. Excellent job. Let's go. Okay. Here we go. Sweet dreams. Holy cow. Okay, but this is the last thing, and I mean it now. Okay, Phyllis, there you go. Under the covers. Very good. Under the covers, too. Good night. Good night,
Phyllis. Sweet dreams. Okay, now go to sleep. My sponsor will probably discharge me and engage him. Get off me, Jack.
To go to the bathroom.
You just went.
I have to go again.
Okay. Okay. Here. Now, this is the last time, actually. I mean it. Otherwise, your mommy's going to be mad at you, okay? Go ahead. Go to the bathroom.
You didn't think that there was an international airport here in Port Charles, did you?
No, I didn't.
Well, there is, and Maxie here just flew back from where? From Paris, right?
Well, good for you. Come on, Maxie. How about you fly right into bed?
Oh, well, good luck. She's not very tired.
Oh, well, gee, Max, I can't possibly understand why. Would you be tired if you just got off a roller coaster?
Oh.
Why don't we give Uncle Mag a kiss goodnight? I think he has a lot to learn.
Well, good night, ticklish little girl. Oh, I'm sorry. Night, Maxie.
Night, night.
He means well. He's just a bit of a crazy kind of guy, you know. But we like him anyway, don't we?
Bookie. So sue me.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, we had a good time. But look, I'm glad you're here. I want to go look for Felicia.
Oh, well, she's not going to like that.
I don't care whether she likes it. You know, I don't like her down there.
Yeah, come on, give her a little credit.
Bobby, I'm going to go look for her whether she likes it or not.
This. Prettiest night of the year so far, and here we are under the stars. I feel positively yar.
Yar?
Yeah, yar.
What the hell is Yar?
Oh, Jagger. Katharine Hepburn, the Philadelphia story. Don't tell me you haven't seen it.
Nope.
Oh!
No, I didn't.
It's a classic. It's one of my favorite movies.
Is this film kind of like a woman film?
A woman film? There's men in it, too.
Really?
Impossible. You know when you got caught out in that storm last summer? Is that when things started up between you and Karen?
Yeah, it started before that, but I guess she didn't want to admit it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. I mean, she's so... Well, she used to be so uptight. Guess nothing stays the same forever, huh?
Yeah, you got that right.
Hey.
What?
Let's go for that swim. Come on.
Sure. Is this your thing work in the water, too? I mean, I don't want to spoil your movie.
Are you kidding? It works even better in the water.
Are you sure? In the water.
In the water.
I gotta see this.
Come on! What are you waiting for? Come on.
All right, okay.
Hello? If you think I'm stepping one foot inside that club, you're crazy.
So why don't you stay out here with me? Keep me company while I work.
You're working?
It beats the hell out of bagging burgers.
Are you even old enough to go inside there?
What, do you want to see my driver's license?
Yeah, if you have one. You probably don't, do you?
What difference does it make? Age is just a number. My buddy Sonny got me the job, and I'm good at it.
Now, Sonny's the guy that you live with, right?
Yeah. I owe him a lot. A place to live, steady money. Believe me, I've had it a lot worse.
So then what is it exactly that you do for him?
A little bit of this, a little of that.
Okay, I guess that's vague enough.
Most nights I bring customers into the club. It's called hawking.
And you get paid for that?
Yeah, it's good work. You want to give it a shot?
No. I don't think I know what to do.
Oh, come on.
You come on. I'm not persuasive that way.
You never know till you try. Maybe I'll cut you in on some of the action. I'll bet you could use a few extra bucks.
You are out of your mind. You know that?
My, my, my. If you're selling, I am buying. You performing here tonight, baby?
Much better than getting all dressed up and having to act our age, don't you think?
Well, but do you know what I need?
No, but I know what I need. Mustard for my fries. Oh, no, not another convert.
So Dominique got you putting mustard on your fries, too?
No, actually, we used to always do it when we were kids.
Really?
I can remember, yeah.
Well, I've always liked mustard. It's just that when she was putting them on her fries, it just seemed like she was always having such a great time that I wanted to jump in, too.
You know, this place is great. Did you guys used to come here a lot?
Well, I've been coming to Kelly since I was a kid.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I had my office here once.
You're kidding.
No. Well, I was over there.
So you always lived in Port Charles?
Well, I lived in some other places. I lived in Florida, and I lived down in Mexico.
Mexico, really?
Well, that's a long story.
But you always come back here, huh?
Yeah, I do. I mean, this is my home, really.
Well, it's a nice place. And the people all seem so nice, at least the ones I've met.
There are a lot of nice people here. And if you just give me a chance, I will show you around, and you can meet all the people of Port Charles here, and I'll take you one end of the town to the other end of the town. We'll have fun.
Come on, this place is small. I think we could do it all in just one little afternoon.
Oh, we've got museums here. We've got galleries. We've got catacombs.
What?
Catacombs.
You're pulling my leg.
I'm not pulling your leg. Catacombs under Chinatown.
You have a Chinatown?
That we do.
Why do I get the feeling I'm being railroaded here?
Because you are.
You know, I know the only reason you really want me to stay here. Because you don't want to be the only person at Kelly's who likes mustard on their fries.
And that's one reason. I also think that You and I need to spend some time together. Just a little more time together.
On one condition.
Okay, name it.
I get my own hotel room. I don't want to be in the way anymore.
Okay. I'll call Julia, and we'll set you up with a room at the Port Charles Hotel. How's that?
It's a deal.
Deal? Okay, it's a deal.
Okay.
You know what? I think because we both lost somebody, we know what it's like, what we're each going through, and I think it's good that we talk about that and just, you know, be together.
You know, Scott, having me here is not going to help you get over losing Dominique.
I know that.
You know, after Charles died, God, I used to hate when people say this to me, and I still hate hearing it, and that's why I can't believe I'm actually going to say this to you, but it does get easier as time goes by.
How much time?
Don't ask me. It's different for everybody.
Do you still think about him all the time?
Every day.
Let me ask you this. Do you, still, think that you're going to walk down the street and you're just going to bump into him, and you're going to come home and he'll be there, he's just talking on the phone, or he's at his office or something like that?
Well, Charles didn't really like to talk on the phone. But sometimes I do think I hear him holler for a towel, or I think I feel him roll over in bed at night. Well, aren't you glad you brought Miss Cheerful to dinner?
Yeah, I am.
See, I'm not really any help for you.
Yeah, you are. You're a lot of help for me. Because I just think that, it's good. It's good for this, because...
You know what else they say?
Yeah, they say that, life goes on.
Yeah, it does.
And they also say eventually, it all goes away. Yeah, well, it's good advice. Are you ever going to start taking it?
Hey, where are you going?
Listen, I had enough.
Fine. All right, I'm going to swim to the buoy and back.
All right, just watch out for sharks, all right?
Don't even say that. Don't leave without me.
Won't. Brenda! Where are you? Brenda!
Hey! Hey! Wait!
Jagger! Jagger,
God. What is it?
I was worried about you. Didn't answer me.
I didn't hear you. You were worried?
Yes.
I love that.
It's not a joke. Something could have happened to you, okay?
Hey, look, I'm okay. I'm cold, though. How do you tell? Thanks. Hey, you guys know that old dude that hangs down at Dock 7?
Why, you got a crush on him?
Shut up, okay? They told me that they changed
the delivery schedule down at Gary's Market, okay?
From what to what?
How do you keep from starving to death if you don't know when they get the new stuff and throw out the old stuff at Gary's?
I found a gold mine.
Where? What are you talking about?
Yeah, where? Paybacks when I need them?
Just
anything, let's just hear it.
Right.
You know the nursery on Farley? Half those kids don't eat their lunches. I mean, you can pull them right out of the trash cans, and they're all nice and neat, just like Mom packed them.
What happens if somebody's new at this and they don't know about this stuff, or they don't meet anybody to help them?
Depends on if it's summer or if it's winter. Why, you know somebody?
My brother. I haven't heard from him in months. Nobody has, at least not until the time that I took off.
Which was when?
A couple days ago.
What's his name?
Mike.
He's been out a couple of months? That's probably not his name anymore.
Why, you have a regular name.
It's not my real one. What does he look like?
Hold on. I have a picture here. It's not a very good one.
Yo, we got showers!
Jordan, what's up, man?
Hey.
Sweet!
Yo.
What?
Water got a place at the Royal Inn. He said we can all take showers.
Cool. All right, well, no shows first, huh? He stinks.
You ever seen Psycho Man? You just think about that when you're in there tonight.
Hey, wait. Who's staying, huh? Stash, you stand? Wait, Carla, are you coming?
No, I'll stay.
Are you sure?
Look, yeah. Come on, we got to get out of there fast.
Let's see the picture.
Hey, what?
I've never seen you before.
Sorry, but you asked for it.
Are you all right?
What? Am I okay? Do I look okay?
Well, what are you mad at me for?
Do you think that he's not going to tell everybody he knows that I have some superhero lurking in all the shadows?
Crying out loud, Felicia. What was I supposed to do?
Stay out of it. I've got everything under control here.
Under control? Right. Look what almost happened here.
Nothing almost happened. One more hit, I would have had him down on his knees, but then you come swinging on your vine.
Felicia, give me a break, will you?
I have it under control, Mac. You've got to trust me on this.
Look, I just wasn't willing to stand by and take that chance, all right?
Whoa. Here.
Whoa.
This should warm you up.
Oh.
Okay?
Thank you. What about you?
I'm not cold.
Oh, Jagger, come on. You should take one of the tests.
Hey,
I'm okay.
I'm not taking no for an answer. If it wasn't for you and what you did with Mike's picture.
Oh, right. Yeah. I'm a real darkroom genius. Come on. I was just happy to help. Look, don't make a big deal out of it. It'll make me uncomfortable.
Yeah, we wouldn't want to do that.
Were you really worried about me earlier?
Yes. I was.
That's really nice.
I think we should head back.
Oh, do we have to?
Oh, please don't start whining. I hate when you do that. It drives me crazy.
All right. I promise I won't whine if we just stay one more minute.
What a bargain.
It'll work.
Kidding, my man, this show couldn't go on without her. I'm telling you, man, when this one hits the stage, it is a turn on like you wouldn't believe.
Look, he doesn't know what he's talking about.
Listen, I'd really love to buy you a drink after this show.
You don't understand.
Sorry, no can do. The boss doesn't allow the girls to hang out with the customers. But if you like what you see so far, why don't you take a walk inside?
I'm there, man.
What are you doing? You just lied to him.
Tell us the truth, Alila.
Stone, what's going to happen when he gets in there and finds out that I'm not going to be dancing?
Don't you worry about him. He'll find something he likes. The point is, he had to get inside to know that.
You're weird.
Thank you.
Look, it's been really entertaining and everything, but I gotta get going.
What's your hurry? You just got here, right?
What?
If this had been a rave, you'd stay, right?
Maybe.
Have you ever seen a strip show?
No.
Look, if you're worried about rough trade, don't. You got me to protect you.
Oh, well, that makes me feel a lot better.
It'll be different anyway. That's what you're looking for, right? Something new and different, exciting.
Stone, a rave is one thing, but this, I...
Aren't you even a little curious?
Well, a little, but...
Stop with the buts. You know you want to.
Okay, fine. Just a peek.
That's all I'm asking. Just a peek.
Okay.
Coming?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
This is Bill Ritter. Sunday, a gathering of Boy Scouts from around the country and a festival of twins from around the world. Plus, how to get the best deals at a garage sale on Good Morning America Sunday.